Welcome to the Solar and Metal Roofing course. Hi, I'm Patrick Thompson with S-5. We hear a lot of questions from customers asking about the best ways to install solar photovoltaic arrays on metal roofing, and there are a lot of things to consider. This course will take you from basic understanding of why rooftop solar arrays are a smart idea and what metal roofing is, to choosing the right attachments for each project. Then, we'll guide you through the best practices in design, layout, and installation for both rail and railless solar applications. This course is a great fit for roofing installers, EPCs, distributors, and anyone else looking to gain knowledge on how to choose and install PV modules on metal roofing. You'll find quizzes throughout the course so you can check your knowledge, and you'll gain access to additional resources along the way. By the end of this course, you'll be able to identify the main types of metal roofing and associated attachment solutions, evaluate the available solar module mounting options, and know how to install a metal rooftop solar array while taking advantage of state-of-the-art products and resources. This knowledge will enhance your business and your reputation. You'll have the confidence to equip your customers with the right purchasing decisions, and if you work in the field, this in-depth knowledge will make you the go-to installer for metal roofing. Once you've completed the course and passed the final exam, you'll receive your solar and metal roofing certificate. We've got a lot of ground to cover over the next several lessons, so roll up your sleeves and let's get started.